Come with me now. Come with me now.
We are feeling very excited for Lollapalooza.
I mean, you know, we know each other better than probably a lot of bands just by the fact of nature that we've been together since we were born. Last year we toured with Kings of Leon, and I think you can hear it in their sound too, that they're, you know, three brothers and a cousin, and there's a connection, and a tightness in the music. I need to fight. Myself tonight. Whoa, go with me now.
I'm gonna take you down. Whoa, go with me now. So many, really. I mean, all the obvious ones I think influence everybody, the Beatles. But then a lot of African music, because we grew up in South Africa and our dad always played us a lot of South African and other African music, so that's been a big influence on us.
Katy Perry influences my style. New acts or current? You mean current, maybe? Yeah. I like Queens of the Stone Age. For rock, I like Queens of the Stone Age a lot. And there's a band called Punch Brothers at Blue Grassy. I like them.
Gary Clark Jr.
Gary Clark Jr. is cool.
Who else? Dark Side, is it?
Oh, yeah. Dark Side is pretty cool.
You mean like worked with another band? We haven't ever done that. We're just trying to get along with each other long enough to. I think we'd like to at some point. You know, right now we've been focusing just on doing Congas music, but I think in the future I can see us working with maybe on something different than a Congas project. I'd like to work with like a hip hop producer, Dr. Dre. I don't think I don't know if he's going to do that. He's quite busy being a billionaire, but. If he gets bored, he can come work with us.
I think, honestly, the way we view Congas is this four, you know? So yes, there's lots of people we'd like to work with, but not with Congas. When we're done, seriously though, when we're done here, we go back to the States and we go straight to the studio. So, and then, depending on how that goes, we'll release an album.
Unfortunately, right after Lollapalooza tomorrow, we go home.
We have what gig in the States?